mudra one by one, and she will demonstrate to you how to perform that mudra. First part is over, now we are beginning with the continuous mudra. The first mudra to be taken today is Jhana mudra. Jhana mudra is to be done like this. You can sit in Sukhasana or any asana you like, but join your these two fingers together. Thumb at the first finger and keep the three fingers straight. Keep your hands on the knee, on the leg near the knee. Now what do I benefit by Jhana mudra? You may say, why should I do this? What do I gain? Jhana mudra gives you very good thoughts. It controls your negative thoughts also. Bad thoughts, depression. Also it gives you for better memory, better thoughts, good thoughts, pure thoughts, holy thoughts. You begin thinking of others. Swami Vivekananda says, everybody lives for himself. And there is no living. One who lives for others is the real living. Here also you start having thoughts about how to perform good work for others. You are always surrounded by large number of people. Your family members, your neighbors next to that, your relatives and friends, your office colleagues, and thereafter the society at large. Every one of you may be doing 400 people, 500 people, 1,000 people also. At the same time, you have Jhana mudra. Not only you concentrate on the thoughts you have, but you start generating good thoughts, holy thoughts in such a way that you like to do something good for all others. And that is very important. Then we come to elements of head and chakras of head. Now some of you wanted a copy of the pictures of mudra. Last time we are short of the copies. If you want now you can buy from her. She will give you so that you can also perform the mudra that I tell you and you can also understand them properly and perfectly.
So, you have got copies of descriptions because last time you said next time you will
use. Same notes, sir, same pictures. Last time I
want description.
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 That also you want. Yes. Written notes. Yeah. I'll give you the copy next time. We'll bring it next time. If you want the pictures, she can give you.
That we have.
Set of pictures. Anyone who wants it? Everyone has it. Okay. Now we come to elements on hand. We are, our body is comprising of five elements. Pancha Mahabhuta. Five elements are, first is earth, second is water, third is fire, fourth is air, and fifth is ether, akash, kaya. God created first ether. There is no ether, is nothing. No chocolate. So for woman he created air. Air started moving in the atmosphere. Again he wanted some more job. That's what this scripture said. And fire was created. Again to control fire something is necessary. So water was created. And then what about shape and color and this and that? We can't live without that. We always require image when we want to think of something superior or supreme. We require the image of God and ourselves also. The God image is like our body. It looks like ours. A very handsome and beautiful face. So color was added, shape was added, and then the element of earth came. Now with the element of earth and the water, you can create something. When you beat it, it dries up and the image is created. Is air. All around you, you feel the breeze. At the sky, you feel the thoughts. Now these five elements are also there in your fingers. First one is earth. Holy finger. The finger with which you worship the Lord. Both the hands. Fourth finger is the Prushvi, earth. Last finger, smallest, is the water. Thumb is fire. And this is very strong. Fire is very strong. Whereas, you point out something. And then sky is earth. So all the fire elements are there. And with these fire elements also you can play the game. Suppose you want to reduce the earth in your body, you are overweight. So what should you do? Earth is here. Press it with the fire. Earth will reduce. You want to increase the earth? You want to increase your weight? Join these two. Both eyes. Others will be straight. Water is more in the body. Last one. You want to reduce the water? Now where will you join the fire? Fire is on your own. It doesn't go under anybody. And it cannot be controlled by anybody except water. So, all the fire between the four fingers cross with each other. And left thumb is out. Right thumb presses it. Suppose you have a malaria and you are putting too much cold. Weight sheets and woolen sheets and all these are put on our skin to feel the cold. You start doing this and press this one, your nose. Left nose. Start breathing possibly with the right. Make it like this. Heat will generate in your body within 5 minutes and within 15 minutes you start perspiring. Malaria will go. Or the fever will be there. But the condition of feeling cold and trembling and all this will go. It is a feeling. No problem. Now this creates enormous energy. People are suffering from depression. Just have this. And you have the power. That's what is there.
I already like this.
Left one out. Out. Right one.
This is left.
Right one above the left. Then there is that trouble. That's the trouble. Lots of troubles are there. And with gastric trouble, you get the pain in the stomach or pain anywhere in the body, any joints, anywhere. How to breathe? This will control the gas. Press this with the thumb. It's effective. Inside you get bad thoughts, negative thoughts. Now you get the thoughts of committing suicide or killing somebody. Or you are making good thoughts. This one and this one, both. And both. Which are taking you higher and higher. Higher level. No problem. Idea. Or you want to increase the gas in the body. You want to have the movement of the gas in the body. Or you have gone to toilet, you are unable to charge the gas. Both this. Heart attack. Don't take some weight off. Press this and heart attack will go. This works very well for heart attack. First press this, second over this, third one, and then the thumb. First take this inside, second finger, over then the third finger, press it there, and over that press the thumb. It works wonderfully well. You are not getting good motion, you will get good motion. The gases which are preventing the mud coming, waste matter coming out of the body will be discharged. And what is submit of? That is also for gas. Heart trouble, when they say when you get the pain in the heart, take submit of, keep it below your tongue. And swallow it slowly and slowly.